Yeah, so we both wore five in high school. And when we committed to Kentucky, he just asked me for it. So I was like, yeah, fine. I wanted to wear zero anyways. He told me when we went to Kentucky that I could get number five, that he was going to go to zero. I actually was going to get zero again when I got to the league. But Willie had double zero, so it's like we weren't going to have a zero and a double zero. So I switched back to number five, and I've just stayed five ever since then. He had number five, so I just went to zero. I wanted number five. But whenever he came over, there's no way I was giving him five this time. No.